Hello everyone, you will see from the drone flight that there is too much water there in this culvert, so this water must be reduced, so I'm going to make it today. In this side we have also another culvert, so we'll see how it's going to absorb this water. So today we have plus 11 degrees Celsius. It's quite a nice day to work. And this time I'm braking for the first time. everything goes well so far. So this is the other part of the culvert. Okay, the water already drained about, I guess, 80 centimeters. Maybe you can see the marks here. And the culvert is starting to show off. Most likely here. Beaver tunnel. I should check this place after some time, because somebody should take care of this place, because the ice in the winter time could make a damage on this public road which is there. Okay guys, thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye bye.